new codex by storm. The codex features a R2S cover stock with the RAD4 Core and the scent Orange Zest. The RGs at 15 pounds is 2.50 and the differential is 0.058 and an intermediate differential of 0.020. My initial thoughts of the codex is, wow, this ball is absolutely amazing. It reminds me of an asymmetrical version of an IQ Tour. Really clean through the fronts, and it has a really strong move off the mid and the back ends, and it just hits like a truck. The pin up versus the pin down codex. Pin up goes a little bit longer and has a sharper move on the back end. I see myself moving just maybe a board or two left with the pin up versus the pin down. Overall, this ball I could see being used on heavier oil lane conditions with a lot of more volume. It does come with a 3000 Aberlon finish if you needed to get more length because you're bowling something drier. You can easily shine this ball up and it'll work really well. Compared to the cold black, I feel like the cold black goes a little bit longer and has a lot more motion on the back end and maybe about 3 to 4 boards weaker. The Sherlock compared to the Codex, the Sherlock is a couple boards stronger and a little bit earlier due to the stronger cover stock. If you guys like the jersey I was wearing in this video, head on to logoinfusion.com, choose style 0253, and enter promo code Bay Area for a 15% off discount. This also works on any other jerseys or accessories on the Logo Infusion website. Go ahead and check them out.